Oh, Lord, I wish I had never been stoned.